RNA of interference is introduced in the cell as double-stranded RNA. This molecule is degraded by diSOR enzyme into fragments called small interfering RNA, siRNA. This siRNA binds to cytoplasmatic proteins and forms the RISC complex, which is the effector in this gene silencing process. RISC binds to its sequence-specific mRNA and degrades it into non-functional fragments, so the protein is not expressed.